Hi friends, welcome to CMI. Today we are going to convert this carom board cardboard box into car wash garage. Like we are going to put some rods, we are going to create some car wash garage. That's going to be funny. Let's start. First we are going to cut this side lines, you know, which have some pins, as this craft is especially being made for the kids. So after cutting the two sides, and the shape will be like this, like we can open the cardboard box, and we have to remove these pins as it may hurt the kids, no? So I'm going to cut this one also. All the four sides I'm going to cut the pins cardboard line. So after this, so I have removed this. This one also I may remove, but at last I will think where it will be get used. So I'm going to leave this for now. Okay, let's see what happens. In the middle also I am having one joint like that only. So I have one side part, no? This I will put here, which can be adjacent to that line of cardboard. I think I can make a speed breaker here. But how can it be? I need some other part also. So let's use this part also. Okay friends, I have put that part also here and I pasted with this yellow tape. Okay, and the output is like this. Okay, let's make a try while using this car like this. Yeah, not bad. That side from that side, baby. Go there and put the car, run the car like that. Yes, perfect. So we are going to use some black charts to cover the roads. Like first we are going to cover the speed breaker. I'm going to use this yellow tape, stapler and scissor, and also of course gum wherever it needs. I have two other cardboard pieces also. Okay, let's finish the speed breaker first. Okay, I have pasted this with the gum and also this yellow tape for easy going of the car. And made some this shape, like using some U-turns and try to make the shape of the road. Okay, let's make this yellow. I'm using this yellow paper as a divider zone. Dividers, you know, roads that road has two sides of dividers, no? I'm going to paste all the road corners. Okay, the output is like this. I have used some white paper in the middle to make that road effect. Okay, my son is already started playing. I have also put the signal zone boards also. Here is some U-turn board. I have put this. I used some cardboard pieces. This is the orange signal. That means for go slow. And also there, red and green also. Okay friends, I'm using this waste car box where when I have buy the car I got this box, so this may be perfect for the car garage. So I made a small door like this, cute car title also there, and by labeling my son's name, Karthik's Garage Car Wash and Servicing. So I'm using I'm opening this side as a car come in, go in L shape. Okay, so I have put this empty sanitizer bottle to spray for this car box, as it is the toy one only. We can use this and the sharpener brush for cleaning the box. That will be fun for the kids, okay, right? And I have made some hook and some unused fabric for cleaning the car. We can set up in this way for the kids' joy. Yeah, perfect. Okay, let's see how our road works. No. Oofo. Yes, and the car goes in this way. and he has to take the U-turn. Let's go. Yes. It's forgotten the under U-turn. And now the yellow cement truck. Okay, not bad, not bad. Great, yellow cement truck has taken its U-turn. Of course, it crossed the divider zone. Okay, finally our cement truck has arrived at the car wash zone. It is going inside. Let's make its wash by spraying the water. We cannot use much water, no? And like brushing the car, cement truck, and wiping it. Okay, and the car wash has done. Cement truck can go now. Open the door, open the door. Yes. Bye bye. Now this blue car has come. Oh, many cars are there on the roads. I think the heavy traffic is going to be there. And our lineup cars can have their look on the roads. Have a look, please. Oh, the parking is full. Finally, the kids can enjoy this type of crafty works, like recycling the cardboard box, in a very joyful manner. So don't waste your money. Keep on using your unused bins or unused cardboard boxes and make it their own way. Thank you.